Trinity, happy Thanksgiving. So here we are having a happy Thanksgiving at the Ponderosa. Three of us. Whoops, let me turn that around. Happy Thanksgiving. There's Ezekiel. Hey, Ezekiel.
And that's some snowman.
Happy Thanksgiving. A snowman. It's a Ponderosa. It's pretty much dead. We're pretty much on the place. Yes. Happy Thanksgiving, sweetie.
Are we gonna put this on a video?
Yeah, what do you think we're doing here? Alright. You having fun, Ezekiel? You having a happy Thanksgiving with your tasty bottle there? He's having fun looking at the snowman there. Yeah, there's a Santa Claus over there. Look at that. Woo-wee. All right. Well, oh, we forgot a prayer. Let's say a prayer before we start scarfing this down, okay? All right, so we said a nice Thanksgiving prayer.
And I'm looking at the
As we have much to be thankful for, right, guys? Look over here. What are you looking at?
I'm thankful for coming to Ponderosa.
Yes, me too. We have much to be thankful for. And we're thankful for all our friends and family. Right. So you're thankful, son?
Yep.
Right to Ponderosa?
Yep. I'm thankful for my friends and family. Those are friends and family.
Yes. What are you doing, sweetie? You're done? Eat some more, sweetie.
Well, happy Thanksgiving, Dad.
Happy Thanksgiving, Mateo and Ezekiel. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, Mateo.
Happy Thanksgiving, Ponderosa.
Say happy Thanksgiving to the Ponderosa. Look. Got a lot of desserts to eat after this. You do like dessert, right, sweetie?
Mateo's hopping around.
Those kids. Pretty hectic. Hectic juggling act with these three on Thanksgiving Day. Ezekiel's the most well-behaved. Joe's pretty good too, right, Trinity? Oh, goodness gracious. She's a handful.
Am I kind of well-behaved?
Oh, yeah, you're very well-behaved. You and Ezekiel, very well-behaved. Good big boy. Oh. Trinity! She's actually doing pretty good today. How you doing, little man? A little man here. Little man.
When did you get the camera, Dad?
It came in the mail when you were in Cornwall. It came a few days ago.
Can I get dessert?
Ready for dessert?
Yeah.
Why don't you go see what you want and come tell me, and then I'll go get it for you. Don't try to reach it, okay? You know where it is. You know where it is. Trinity, sit down. Trinity. Sweetie, I'm gonna get it for you, okay? I'll get some dessert. You should eat some more food, though. Trinity. Oh, that's Trinity. Throwing a tantrum, even on Thanksgiving Day. Look, sweetie. Look at me. Trinity, look. 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 Yeah, that's you. Don't look all sad, sweetie. You don't want to be looking like it. You know, throwing a tantrum on Thanksgiving Day of all days. Look, sweetie, come on, huh? Say happy Thanksgiving. Can you say happy Thanksgiving? Huh? Can you? Can you say happy Thanksgiving? Can you say happy Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Huh?
I found what I wanted. I wanted
You want what?
I want, one grape.
One grape, two grapes. What kind of cookies? You want chocolate cookies?
Yeah,
what about you, Trini? You want a cookie?
No.
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Okay. You want a chocolate chip cookie? Okay, I'll go get it for you, okay? But you gotta stay sitting down, sweetie. Stay sitting down. No, stay sitting down. Mateo, come over here, stay with Trini. Mateo, you want dessert?
It's down, yeah.
Okay, then stay with your sister. They've been having a splendid dessert. Now the ice cream. I already scarfed down on their dessert. I'm chowing down on some ice cream now. Goodness gracious. Love ice cream.
Well, we're really hungry.
Yeah. And they eat mostly dessert, more dessert than they do main meal. He's happy. I had to give him a few toys. He's getting rambunctious. That's it. So I had to give him some toys, right, Ezekiel? Here it is, 2000, Thanksgiving 2010. Soon it'll be Christmas. You guys all ready for Christmas?
Yeah.
All right. What you thinking over there?
Mateo?
Good. Some good stuff in there?
My swoolie. Josh told me the lessons of how to do it.
Well?
Yeah.
Just taught you how to make a swirly ice cream thing?
Yeah.
All right, don't mess. Get that on your clothes, huh?
Mush it up first, and then...
Why? What's the purpose for that, by the way? I'm just curious.
Yeah.
Why do that? Why? I mean, ice cream, by definition, is pretty much already all smashed, no? I mean, it's not solid, right? Look up.
Making my
Well, come on, start eating it. Because, Mateo, you're starting to make a mess. Okay?
Yeah.
Start eating, okay? Come on.
Holy
words
on Johnny.
Yeah? All right. Got any words for Joshua? Anything you want to say, Joshua? Your brother is in Canada right now. It's unfortunate he's not having this tasty meal.
Every week, and happy Thanksgiving, Josh. I'll be in Canada every week.
Yeah. So these kids are going to be going every week now to spend 2 or 3 days over there. Ooh,
bye,
all
son.
Right.
2 or 3 days.
Yeah, we got a babysitter, Ruby. She's going to help out take care of them over there so Mommy can work. And they have been good boys and girls, right?
Yeah.
Well behaved over there.
Well behaved.
Good. Letting Mommy work while Ruby babysits y'all and tends to y'all. What are you doing? What are you reaching for? Sit down, sweetie. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sit down. Sit down. Don't hurt yourself, sweetie.
Stop doing this.
Okay. Well, we're back from the Ponderosa. Woo, that was an experience. Tell you what, I give it to
and single parent, especially raising this many children. Since most of the time I'm single, it's Julie over there in Canada. Well, I don't mean single in that kind of way, but in terms of balancing this workload out here with these children. Goodness gracious, it's quite a juggling act. Anyway, so we're very thankful, and children are all just planning the rooms, you know, back up here, bomb freak upstate New York. There ain't too much you can do. Just same old, same old. But we're thankful. Extremely thankful. Trinity's in there. She's sleeping. She needs a nap. These guys in here are just looking cartoons. Celebrating.
Put that charm on.
Okay, guys. Things all up there. Have a little room for the man down here. He's chipping. He's chipping, huh? He's chipping. All right, guys. At Thanksgiving. And thankful. Extremely thankful. Happy Thanksgiving.